Now, thousands of runners are making their way to the finish line. It's the Flying Pig 5K downtown, but the 10K has already proved to be a record breaker. WLWT's Richard Childs is live for us with the big news and what we can expect in the day ahead. Hey, Richard.
Jonathan, what a great event. The runners and walkers from the 5K are coming in. They've got a little bit further to go. Actually, Cameron, my new buddy here, he's got his flying pig with him. If you let your imagination running wild, you can imagine pigs flying through the streets of Cincinnati. Cameron's actually got a number on. He's supposed to be running this race instead of being a TV star, but he's enjoying the day with so many Cincinnatians as well. Joining me, of course, Tamara and Tanisha. Actually, have already gotten their medals coming back in already. They ran the 10K this morning. In fact, they were part of a record-setting crowd. Amongst that group is Olympian Ryan Hall, who finished the 10K in record course time. It is a fantastic event. Cincinnati police tell us over 36,000 folks will run through the streets of Cincinnati, of course, between today and the 26-mile run tomorrow. Along with, of course, the Cincinnati Reds in town and the hockey playoffs, it makes it a very exciting weekend to be in downtown Cincinnati. But for now, of course, it is when pigs fly as the runners are taking over downtown Cincinnati, finishing this 5K at their own pace. But it's a wonderful event where folks have had, of course, a year of training to make this magical run through the streets of downtown Cincinnati. We're going to be very proud, of course, to be covering this race with you tomorrow. We'll coverage throughout the day. You also want to check our website at WLWT.com. A lot of street closures happening downtown Cincinnati, and of course, lots of street closures tomorrow with pigs and pigs fly through downtown Cincinnati. Reporting live, Richard Childs, WLWT News 5.